Hey guys, so today I'm going to be doing a what I do on my routine. I'm already dressed. It was going to be a morning routine, but then I'm like, hey, I'm not sleeping right now. I'm already dressed, but you don't see the whole outfit yet. So, and yes, I did just get a curler, so I'm not trying to show off or any moment. Yeah, so let's get started. Okay, so here's my outfit today. I'm wearing this cute crop top. It's like this black thing in the middle and it's really cute. And these jeans. I haven't figured out what to do with my hair yet or my shoes. So let's get on. So yeah, let's start with my hair. So yeah, I'm wearing that outfit and stuff. So I have no idea what I'm gonna be doing with my hair. Like, look, I have a cute brush in my hair. I literally woke up with a ponytail. My bed's a mess, I'm so sorry about that. I wanted to film this video, like what to do, what would I do with my day, but then I'm like, oh, what do I wear to start the video? Like, you know, and then I finally found something, I'm like, yes, the jeans. I'm not scared they weren't going to fit me anymore, because I got these in 2017, even though I haven't gotten fatter or skinnier. Okay, so I brush my hair, and so I think today I'm going to be doing a ponytail, like a high one, and with a bow. Since I'm like wearing like these floral stuff, I think I'm either going to go... Okay guys, so you guys get to pick in the comments. This black bow, these jeans, and the shirt, or this. I think. Comment below. I think I'm probably gonna go with the black bow. Because it goes more with it and stuff. Yeah. But you guys get to pick your own. I just picked my own. So let me look for a hair tie. It goes good with this. My nails don't go good at all, but who cares? I'm not making them again because I just got them done yesterday. This? Maybe. Oh my god, I'm literally wearing a bow. Kaylee, what are you doing? Okay, I like literally have no good hair ties right now. Like, we're gonna go with this. I am so sorry guys, but I am not prepared for this. I'm not prepared at all. I do not have thick hair. Oh my god. I don't have thick hair at all. I mean, thin hair. Okay, I found this black hair today. I don't know if it's gonna work. We're gonna try, okay. Ready? Sorry if I'm gonna be looking this way because I don't have my mirror yet. I only have a mirror on the back of my window. On the back of my door, I'm so sorry. So you might not see my face right now. Because I'm looking at the mirror. As you may saw in the beginning of the video. Oh yeah, and sorry guys, I forgot to do my intro. I just realized that. I'm very forgetful. And like literally today I was watching one of my videos and trying to edit some. No, this ponytail is not gonna do it at all. Like, what the heck? I need a higher one. I was literally watching one of my videos today, and I did the intro, and today I'm going to do, and I did a video, and I forgot to do my intro. Wow, Kaylee, amazing. Why? And this outfit, if you're going to be like, Kaylee, why are you wearing just like a fancy outfit today? I have a birthday party. Yes, a birthday party. I'm going to. Okay, this like ponytail is not working right now. I can't. Guys, I will have to be right back because none of this stuff is working because my hair is so thick. So I will be right back. You guys can't come with me because I'm going to my parents' room. So I'll be right back. I'm sorry, it was so hard in my parents' bathroom because they have such a big room. I got lost. Maybe I didn't sit that long because I've lived here 6 years already. I'm gonna probably know my way to the bathroom. Okay, that's high enough.
Are you sure that's high enough, guys?
Okay, I'm tired of trying. Okay, I'm gonna show you my hair today, but this is the closest I'm gonna get. So here's what I got right now. Don't tell me I'm running out of oil. Phew, I've got some. I hate it when I'm running out of oil. Then I gotta go all the way to my mom's bathroom to get the oil and put it in my hair and then come back here. So yes, that's why I hate running out of oil. And sometimes I have to not because they're always working and stuff. Okay, so like they're doing something and then I call and I just come in talking and stuff, you know. Yeah. Okay, so I got my hair done. Bow was good in. After trying the hardest. And this is one of my friend's birthday parties. And I'm so excited for it. Okay, I'm not wearing these shoes. They look the ugliest thing ever. I think I'm probably going to wear like lashes or something. Yeah, I'm going to wear some tennis shoes. Get some socks. Okay, so here are the tennis shoes I'm wearing today. Can see them. They're really Adidas, but we're just gonna wear these because it's the closest I can get to a good outfit. So sorry, you're gonna be sitting right here, but you're gonna see me be able to put my socks on. I'm not wearing black ones today. I don't feel like just going out through my door looking for black ones. The outline will show. Here's the socks that I'm wearing today. The outline will show, and it's gray, as you can see. Gray, see. It might look a little black and white, but it's kind of a mixture. Okay, I hate tying my shoes. I'm sorry, I like never tie my shoes. I just like put them on with the tie and I try. But today, sorry that you had to see that nasty stuff under my shoe. Today, I'm gonna like tie it for you guys. So you guys would be like, oh my God, that's such a loose tie. I know, I'm not a big fan of tie. But I do know how to tie my shoes. And I am 9, so I should know. And I have every day for school. My mom ties. I tie it every day for myself. Okay, that's such a loose tie right now. I can't. No. I'm not gonna be able to walk in this. I have other Adidas's, and then like the lines are not black, but they're like metallic. Comment down below if you had those. But yeah, and the ties come off so easily. I'm sorry, I was trying to be funny, but so easily, and I just hate it. Like every day I go to school with them, I always like have to stop, tie. 5 minutes later, stop, tie. And my school is like a really big safety thing, and the really big person of really big school of protecting our safety, and we always have safety patrol. Like the fifth grader, we're going in my row where my classes I go. And like the, if my shoes are wasn't tied when I go in, like they're he's literally always tie your shoes. So I try to tie them as good as I can. Right now I can't, 'cause it's not that right now. I'm not fitting you guys, 'cause these nails. I can't. Finally, jeez. I couldn't get it at all. Like, literally, guys. Okay, so on to tying. So, now that I've tied, I'm gonna do a double knot. Okay, like, this is like way tighter. And my other one, so I'm gonna redo this other one because it's like oh my god. Wow. When I come back, I told you for a birthday party. When I come back, I swear I'm gonna take off these shoes without untying them because they are the hardest and I have nails on. Who knows when I wanna take these off? I don't know, because it's only the tip. Like, does it, guys, comment down below if these all look like it's just like a nail they apply and then do the other stuff. No. What they do is they take a huge long nail, they put it right here on the tip. So basically this other half is my own nail. So I better hit the tip, not the whole nail, because that's my real nail. Okay, got these tied. They're really not. I'm so sorry about that. But got them tied, finally. Gonna put my hand back. Now, okay. I gotta put a belt on because my pants are like always falling. So let's put a belt on. If I can find my belts, try to find those. Literally, I cannot find a belt. This is so sad. I'm gonna ask my sister if she has any. Guys, be quiet. Sophie, can I come in? Do you have a belt? A belt? No. I can't find mine. Birthday party. Melanie's birthday is today.
Yeah.
I'm like, oh, she's already ready. She's going. I'm like, what do I wear? I don't have a belt. Can I use one of yours?
Oh, it's Hallie.
Do you have any? Oh, can I use this one?
Mom has, we have a birthday party, but I was probably still gonna let you go. Yeah,
Sophie, can I use this one?
No.
Sophie, can I use this one?
That one? Sure, whatever.
Okay, thanks. Okay, I did it. She let me borrow one of her belts. She's so nice. So, guys, put this on. You guys can watch me, but I don't know if you want to. I don't have to look in the mirror. I'm sorry, but I have to. Because I cannot see. These are so much easier to do. Okay, I'm sorry, but guys, it's not working. I'm gonna try to start from here. I'm trying to do this and I can't. So I'm going around a loop, and it just won't barge in. This won't. I'm gonna see if I can borrow one of the ones. Okay, so that didn't fit me, don't laugh, but it did. Oh, I found them, I found my finally. I swear, I'm not wearing the pink one today, I'm sorry guys, but I'm not. The thing I hate about my belts right here is that they have like these little gems in them, and it just stops the belt from going, and they're so hard to get out. I'm sorry, but like, they're so hard. Sophie, my sister, have like, go follow her at art and drawing. But yeah, we have our own like little squishy things, hanger, and hers is purple, mine is black.
So here's my fuzzy ball. The F stands for fabulous. Don't think I'm bad, but yeah, I have like big, I hot glued them at my friend's house yesterday. It's like my stress reliever. So yeah,
so we've got the belt. Here's the belt that I'm wearing today. Such a struggle, I can't believe that hers didn't fit me. I was so sad about that. Okay guys, I almost got it. Okay, got it, finally.
So guys, that is my what I do to get ready for birthday party routine. So make sure to subscribe this channel and like, bye.